How old do you think I am? He said. Well, I said I didn't know. He said I turned 65 about 11 months ago. I was sitting in Miami, holding blended whiskey down, when a soldier black gentleman was cleaning up on the lounge. There wasn't any water around, except this old man and me. The guy who ran the bar was watching Ironside on TV. Uninvited, he sat down and opened up his mind. Not old dogs and children and watermelon wine. Never had a drink of watermelon wine, he asked. He told me all about it, though I didn't answer back. It was three things in this world that's more solid to be dying, but old dogs and children and watermelon wine. He said women think about themselves when menfolk ain't around, and friends are hard to find when they discover that you're down. Said I'd write it all when I was young and in my natural prime. Now it's old dogs and children and watermelon wine. Old dogs care about you even when you make mistakes. And God bless little children when they're still too young to hate. When he moved away, I found my pen and copied down that line. That old dogs and children and watermelon wine. To catch a plane up to Atlanta that next day. As I left for my room, I saw him picking up the chain. That night I dreamed in peaceful sleep of shady summertime.